Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Do you realize how much agrarian distress there is in this country?
So why did so many still vote for the BJP in Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh?
Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh have been the strongest states for the BJP ever since the Jan Sangh days. The cadres are there, people are wedded to the BJP, and therefore more than BJP getting about the same percentage of votes as Congress, we should look at the losses the BJP has suffered in these strong states.
Because they almost had they are 10, not to 12, as strong 10 to 12% head start.
Yeah, they're not as strong in Bihar. They're probably not as strong in Uttar Pradesh or elsewhere, even in Maharashtra. Those cadres which work for the BJP in Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan are not there in these states. So instead of looking at it this way, I would say look at it in the other way, where the BJP was the strongest in this country. That is where they have lost.